The Robertson Draw fire near the Montana-Wyoming border has blown up to 3,500 acres. We were sent this picture by John Bellamy in Red Lodge, Montana. The wind is driving the fire along. Numerous homes are being threatened. Road closures and evacuations are in effect.